Hi guys, welcome back to Really Raw with Arielle. I'm Arielle, you guys are amazing, and I am so excited because I just finished filming my Kylie Cosmetics haul unboxing, and I am so excited because I'm actually going to try these three out. Yes, I'm going to put all three of them on and try them and see which one is my favorite. So stick around and don't forget to like and subscribe. Stick around to see what happens next. First, so I'm gonna go with the first one I put on my swatch right there. This one, Handbag Ho. Let's go. All right, so you're supposed to fill in your lips completely. So in my last video, link in the description if you haven't seen it yet, but I like told you guys that I'm terrible with lip anything when it comes. Look, I can do glam, you see, I can do some makeup, but like lip anything, like I have failed at not like putting it on, just making it stay or making it look good. So I'm hoping that this could help turn that around for me. So I have my little mirror here and I'm going to try to line my lips. This really makes my lips, really makes them pop. Oh my goodness. Hey. And I didn't even overline them, so. Maybe a little. Okay, I don't think I did. I tried to stay within the lines. Don't tell me. Okay, so I finished filling in my lips. Whoa, I look so different. If you need a model for your lip kits, let me know. JK. But all right, now I'm gonna put on the liquid lipstick. Let's see. Okay. Oh, hold the phone. Let me see. Why do I keep dropping everything? Okay. It tastes good. All right. So... This looks so weird. I'm not used to a nude-ish vibe, but. What do you guys think? It almost like makes my lips blend into my face, but when you want a nude color, isn't that what you want, right? I don't know. What do you guys think? Yay or nay? I kind of like it. It's subtle, it's warm, it's cute. It like finishes the look. Whoa, this is different. Am I a Kardashian yet? Guys, hold the phone, let me see. I kind of like it. I kind of actually like it a lot. I never wear, it's funny, like I always just wear chapstick. Sometimes I wear like a corally, light, like not light pink, but like a slightly tinted color or orange, which is funny. But this is my first time trying a nude and I kind of like it. What do you guys think? All right, next one. All right, so I wiped off the lipstick and now I'm gonna try the next one, Midnight Kiss. Let's get going. I think I'm gonna be an expert lip liner by the end of this video. Okay, let me try this again. It matches my shirt. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Okay. I think it's done. So this is the Midnight. This one. Now it's time for the color. Okay. Oh, look at that vibrant color. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's try it. Oh my goodness, look at that. It's like so pretty. It's so metallic-y. I love it. Oh my goodness. Yes. Oh my goodness. What? Another thing I like about these so far is that when they harden, they don't come off. Like, it took a good lot of scrubbing to get that first set off. But yeah, that's really cool because, like, usually it's easy for the lipsticks I use that, like, they kind of rub off really quick. So that's really cool. They're long lasting. Look at that color. Oh my goodness. Yes. Okay. Now I'm going to take a quick little photo shoot and then. Last one. Okay. All right. So I got all the lipstick off again. And now it's time for the final try. It says don't trip. Here it goes. My lips are like so red. Okay. This one I'm not going to wipe off because I think my lips need a break. But let's try it one last time, being a legend lip liner. Ooh, look at this color. I kind of like it. I like really like it. Look at that. Hey. Okay. Now it's time for the lipstick. All right. Let's try it. Love it. Oh my goodness. Wow. Would you look at that? It looks so good. Okay. So, out of all of the three I've tried, I love them all and they're all completely different. So, I feel like this last one I put on, the Don't Trip, this is something I would wear like every day, like on the daily. The first one I tried on, the Handbag Ho, I feel like I would wear that when I'm feeling like, ooh, I should like try like looking neutral or nude. That one. And then this metallic one, I would go for when I'm feeling fun and like, yes, let's go. Yeah, I would definitely, I love them all, but this is definitely like an everyday vibe that like, it looks cute. It like matches most things. So I really love it. Oh my goodness. Anyways, thank you guys so much for joining me on this fun adventure. And don't forget to comment down below which one you like the best. And have an amazing day. Smile, sparkle, shine. I will see you next time. Bye.